Hello everyone, today I'll show you how to fix error 1142, so like this. First of all, you need to download Microsoft Visual C++, so you can download it from this site. I'll leave you a link in the description. So the second link is for you. If it doesn't fix it, so then you need to download Java. Java.com is the site. So even if it didn't fix, so then I'll leave you a link in the description for the program. So it's a server fixer made by me. So after installing, the error will be fixed.